And Otto Porter Jr.'s three-point try is no good.
He's another guy that's having a fantastic season.
39% for three for Porter, but a fantastic game.